Elm Grove House in Neston. We can identify this as being owned by Captain Brown. He made his fortune from slavery. He was a slave boat captain. And this is what he was able to buy with his earnings. It's rather a splendid heap. Proportioned. And was described as a handsome property. Neston is near Birkenhead, which is near Liverpool. It's all pretty close, within 20 miles. And Elm Grove overlooks the sea, or did at one time, but from the upper stories, still does. What a terribly noisy area this is as well. Incessant traffic.